when they broke the news that I was going to be on the new season, I got all these new Twitter followers and all the Twitter fans and the social media fans for the Law and Order world is like outrageous. They're so awesome and loyal, and it was awesome. My character sort of comes in, and he's kind of has a big ego. He's the new guy, sort of the old guy, new on this new block. He has a past with Sergeant Bell. They don't really like each other. He's the head of a special narcotics task force. So he comes in with all this bravado and sort of like, I know what's happening and I know how to take care of it, and you guys don't. So it's been sort of fun to play that guy that everybody's kind of like, who the hell are you and who do you think you are? So there's a lot of that with my character, and it's been really fun.